Hello, my name is Isak Darwanigolan and my number attendance is 9.
Hello, my name is Kianang Sabil Rashad. My attendance is 12. Hello, Isak.
Hello, Anang.
How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you. What about you?
Of course, fine. Oh yes, I want to ask for something.
Whoa, what is it?
I want to ask what is the best way to get to Monas from here by train?
Of course. To get to Monas from here, you can take the train from Lenteng Agung Station and get off at Gunanglia Station or Juanda Station, which are quite close to Monas.
Do you think the two stations are close together or differently? Difference?
I think Gunanglia Station is the same as Juanda Station, close to Monas. You can continue by walking from the station to Monas.
But from here first, Gondangdia Station or Juanda Station?
Gondangdia Station is early, that's Juanda Station.
So, in your opinion, if I go to Monas with station, so I get off at?
I think Gondangdia Station is the close to Monas.
Okay, thanks for the hint, but what if I want to use private vehicle?
If you want to use a private vehicle, the route is slightly different. You can take the toll route to the city center. After exiting the toll route, follow the direction to Gambir or Monas. Usually there are things that can help you get to the Monas area.
Got it. Thank you very much for the information.
Oh, no problem. Yes, want to know more about interesting place around Monas?
Of course, I want to know what I can visit once I get here.
Around Monas, apart from the tower itself, there is the National Museum, Monas Park, and many cafes and restaurants in the surrounding area. You can visit the area once you get there.
Wow, that sounds really interesting. I hope I have enough time to visit it.
Of course, Monas is an interesting place to enjoy. If you have any other question, don't hesitate to ask.
Wow, thank you very much for all the efforts and information. I really want to go to Monas right now.
Yes, Monas is an interesting destination, especially to find out its history and enjoy the view of the city from a height.
Are there certain hours when Monas is not too busy?
Usually morning tends to be quieter, especially if you want to climb to the top of Monas Tower. However, weekend and holiday are often busier.
Okay, I'll try to visit in the morning so it's not busy.
That's great idea. Apart from that, you can also enjoy the beauty of Monas at night, especially when the view of the city of Jakarta is brightly lit. It can be beautiful experience.
That's right. If never seen the Monas at night, I must be very beautiful.
Of course, there are like that beauty in Monas at night, and don't forget to capture this beautiful moments.
I will definitely do it. Oh yes. What about the facilities around Monas? Are there rest areas or the public facilities?
Yes, around Monas there are public facilities such as public bathroom, food stalls, and rest area. However, I recommended drinking water and snacks if you plan to spend a long time exploring the area.
Thanks for the tip. I will prepare myself well before leaving.
No problem. Happy to help. Oh yes. I also want to ask what is the best transportation from here to Bogor?
Of course, no problem. To get to Bogor from here, you can use the train from Lenteng Agung station to Bogor station. The average travel time by train to Bogor is around 1 hour.
Okay, are there any other option besides the train?
Yes, apart from trains, you can also use bus or private vehicle, taking a bus from Depok Terminal or Kampung Rambutan to be more economical alternative. But the journey can take longer, especially if there is traffic jam.
What if you use a private vehicle?
If you use a private vehicle, the route can be via the Bogor Highway or toll route. However, keep in mind that routes and toll routes can also experience congestion, especially at curtain times. The commonly used toll route is Jagorawi.
How are the traffic conditions to Bogor?
Traffic to Bogor can vary, especially during rush hour. If you use public transportation, traffic jams around the terminal or departure area may occur. However, if you use private vehicle, control of the time and route is your hands.
Is there an easy parking place to find in Bogor?
In several areas in Bogor, there are many public parking lots. However, if the city center or tourist attraction such as the Bogor Botanical Garden, it is quite busy, especially on weekends. Make sure you research where to park before you go to avoid any difficulties.
Thank you very much for the information, Anang. Do you think it is better to use public transportation or private transportation to get to Bogor from here?
It all depends on your needs. Public transportation can be more economical but takes longer. Private vehicle provide freedom in terms of time and route flexibility, but also require extra attention regarding traffic jams and parking.
Got it. Thank you very much, Anang, for your help.
No problem. Have a good trip to Bogor. If you have any other question, don't hesitate to ask again.
Okay, Anang. Then, are there any good destination to visit in Bogor?
Of course. Bogor has several interesting tourist attractions. One of them is the Bogor Botanical Garden, which is famous for its diverse collection of plants and fresh air.
Apart from that, what else can I visit?
There is also the Indonesia Safari Park, a great place to interact with native animals. Apart from that, Cibogo Waterfall and Mount Pancar also have stunning natural views.
Sounds interesting. Is there anything more suited to families or those who enjoy outdoor adventure?
Taman Safari Indonesia is suitable for families because you can see farmer types of animals. Meanwhile, Mount Pancar or Curug Cibogo is suitable for natural love who like hiking or enjoying natural beauty.
Thank you very much for the recommendation, Anang. It's turned out that Bogor has many interesting places to explore. Anang, if I want to use public transportation to reach the tourist destination you mentioned earlier in Bogor, how do I get it?
Of course, yourself from the Bogor Botanical Garden, you can use public transportation such as public transportation from various point in Bogor to the Botanical Garden. Make sure you know the exit route and stops.
What if I want go to Bogor Palace?
To get to the Bogor Palace, you can take public transportation or motorbike taxi for the city center. They usually know the R will and can take you to the location for a reasonable fee.
Good. And how to get to Taman Safari Indonesia from downtown Bogor?
For Safari Park, there is bus from Baranang Siang Terminal West, which will take you directly to the location. Apart from that, you can also use online transportation service or taxi from Bogor City Center.
Oh, I see. Then do I want to get to Curug Cibogo or Mount Pancar?
For Cibogo Water Park or Mount Pancar, you need to take public transportation in the center of Ciawi or Cisarua. From there, you can use motorbike, taxi or public transportation, which is usually available to reach that destination.
Thank you very much for the information, Anang. This is very helpful.
No problem, Yusak. Hopefully, you can enjoy your trip to interesting destination in Bogor using public transportation. If there is nothing else I can help you with, please don't hesitate to ask. Happy exploring.
Thank you again, Anang. See you,
Yusak. Hope you have you in Bogor.
Yeah.